Okay, now that you have created your MetaMask account, come back to the OpenSea and then go to my profile, click on my profile. So it will ask you to sign into your wallet. You click on sign in. Now this is the MetaMask account that we just created before. Click on that, click next. And click on connect. Okay, so now we have connected our MetaMask account into the OpenSea. So as you can see, this one is my account. I haven't got anything there. I can change my profile pictures. Sign in again. And there you go.